Now, this car actually goes up and down my street. That is 8SEN645. That one's a regular. And I believe this one is too. 4YJL30. They should get California plates. It is a nice Mercedes. So this is the corner of Virginia Avenue and Western. So you know what? Let's just do my walk. Oh, my stomach is still swollen from frequencies. So we're by 5522 Virginia Avenue. These are lookouts. So this is St. Andrews and Virginia Avenue. So I am getting targeted in my right knee. I don't see any street numbers. That I could cite. I know there's 5623. No, that's 5613 Virginia Avenue. And I'm getting targeted to my right knee. I'm assuming it's from the residential lights across the street. There's a lookout. Still getting targets in my right knee. By 5637 Virginia Avenue. No, this is the girl that was standing there. And now decided to walk. And if I walk slow enough, I catch a lot of people. They're just sitting in the car. So I don't know if it's Neighborhood Watch or what program they're using here in LA. That's 5653. I was getting targeted from there. A lot of double parking. Yeah, 5663. I got it wrong. And then that truck on the corner is regular, the red truck or orange truck. Yeah. Usually I see this one in the morning. So we're now on Virginia Avenue and Wilton. And there she goes. That's a lookout. Now we're going south on Wilton. My right knee is actually getting targeted again. I'm assuming it's from the street lights. I wonder what that Jeep is still doing there. All the businesses are closed. There's my building. Oh, I guess this car might have been saving a spot for this car, this truck. My apartment window's right here. So I'll get regular vehicles like this one that will specifically park by my window or will specifically park under my window. That white one is, I think, a white Honda is notorious. A lot of these vehicles I see when I walk. So, before I go to bed, I kind of like to just see if the vehicles have switched out. Because usually when I go to bed, I'll hear a bunch of alarms going off. And then that kind of tells me vehicles are being switched out. And someone else is putting their vehicle there. So, there's Spectrum. (Clears throat) Oh, and it looks like I have a hacker on my phone. Let me clean it real quick. Yeah. That's a regular, that white Jeep. Actually, there's a couple of them that are regular. All these power lines I've been getting targeted from. Like definitely that one. If you compare it with the other ones, it seems like the ones that are juiced up are the ones I get targeted from. That's a DWP street light. That's by 55, 58, Santa Monica. There they are again in the Prius. Still haven't moved. It's been 15, 20 minutes. And nothing. So to me, it's kind of rude to put your headlights on, but it's the same one, 7UKW 784. So those two never got on the bus because the bus already went by, both of them. There's a four and I forgot the other name of the other one. I think it's the 484 or something like that. So my right knee's getting targeted again. Look at it, it's blurry. Somebody's blurring it. Yeah, see how he's blurry? Let me see if I could read the plate. 7. See how it clears up? That tells me there's a hacker purposely blurring it. Okay. Yeah, now he's clear. Mercedes still here. I've seen these two before. Yeah, they're obvious. That's a nice Tundra. So I'm across from 5511 Virginia Avenue. Yeah, I think they want me to pass, but I'm not passing. Those are definitely lookouts and stuff. They need to just get their asses moving. They're very obvious. We're by 55517. See, they don't even live here. If they stop, I'm gonna stop. Look at this one, didn't stop. You already weren't gonna stop. That is 8GUK726. They're regulars. Bye. So now I'm walking west on Virginia Avenue again. Just trying to get a quick walk in. Hopefully I won't have too many disruptions. Let me see. Is there someone sitting here? No. I think there's someone sitting over there and over there. A lot of times I need to park right in front of my windows. I don't know if there's security guards or just gang stalkers that went on the property. So we're by 5637. Oh, here comes the girl again, I think. It's a girl or a boy, I'm not sure. That truck I see a lot, the red truck. Or reddish orange. I used to get targeted from that car that just started their engine. It's a Honda CR-V at 5663 Virginia Avenue. But I do get targeted a lot by parked cars in this area and from these electrical boxes. This one is like very regular. So I'm on the corner of Virginia Avenue and Wilton, going south. So I see a lookout on the second floor of the fire escape. They're kind of hiding by 201. That car ran a red. will you or will you not catch the bus? I wonder how come they have that bright, the colors change, like what kind of thing is that that they change, you know? Yeah, it's changing light. That's interesting. I think there's someone there on the second floor of the fire escape. These are the ones I get targeted by too. That one's a regular. Oh, that one turned green. Maybe I should have crossed at the corner. Are coming. Okay, I think I'm gonna make it.